young people, dear friends, stay safe, stay strong, and be motivated. Thank you for your attention, and I hope we will see each other in person next year in New York.